All right, guys, back for another installment for our mixed media surface prep series. We have another piece of cardboard, and what we're going to do is create a nice textured effect on the top of this using a paper towel, some water, a little dish here, and guess what? White glue. So I'm going to just pour some of this in. Here's my white glue. I want it to be watered down, so I'm using this lid here as my little dish. And so I added just a little bit of water, not a whole lot. You can't really see, but it's not a lot. It's just like a little puddle, just enough to cover the surface. So, and I'm testing it. I want to see how much water looks good here. Glue, and this accidentally just spilled on there, so I kind of like the way that looks. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tear it up, and then add, just distribute some of this. So it's creating a nice surface. It's like textural, ripply, sort of unplanned, haphazard. And it's kind of fun, it's meditative. You can do this with toilet paper too, probably. But this is like a napkin that I just got off of my kitchen table. I've got another one. Yeah, I got one with a daisy crisp. I have no idea what that's gonna look like. I'm gonna try it out. Maybe cool. All right, maybe the print will show up, maybe it won't. Either way. Oh. Yep, you can see a little bit, I don't know if it's showing up on the camera, but a tiny bit of the that surface print. Ooh, I think I may have discovered something cool. Yeah, it's got like a rippled flower print on the top of this. Adding that in, a little bit of glue, a little bit of water, and it's soaking and making a pretty paper. It's a good time.